Jason Berendorf with the first ball. And a shout straight away. Has it hit in line? It has. The finger goes up. Very first ball.
Well, that's where to start. Beautiful shape in.
Original decision, not out. Pitching in line. Impact is in line. And wickets are hitting. Greg, I'll get you to stick with your original decision of out. I'll let you know when you're on screen. You're on screen.
He wants to get on the attack, and he does that nicely through the offside. That brings the crowd into the game. On the charge, straight up, straight down the ground. A couple of bounces as it rolls over the boundary line. So a wicket, the first ball of the match, and Matthew Way's gone, let go. Goes again. Yeah, that's nice up. Flat, hard and long there from Matthew Way, and it's gone all the way.
Yeah, to Hussein.
Oh!
Keep going, Binger.
Justin Rhodes, I'm not 100% sure.
The reverse sweep and it's through. How well is this ground running at UTAS? It's a little teaser through to the boundary line. Well, it worked once for him, so why not go back there and go back-to-back boundaries with the reverse sweep? There's the change-up. And Matthew Wade, it doesn't matter. Pace on, pace off. He is going the boundary, and what a way to bring up his first half century in Big Bash 12.
Yeah, amazing, amazing performance. Just 6.4 versus death since the second ball of the innings. Struck the ball, took the attack to the bowlers.
He looks to go the uppercut. He was trying to get it down through the third region, but all he's managed to do is hit it straight down deep point's throat. It's nicely timed from Darcy Short from the first delivery to find the boundary. He goes to the same position again, so Darcy Short looks to go the same, and he does.
Good shot.
Cuts nicely off the stumps. For a Chemist Warehouse 4. Change of pace, and it's just step in hit there from Darcy Short. That is very nice indeed. Deep in the crease, and it's a flat bat square of the wicket. And it's gone to Berendorf. And Berendorf said, yep, don't worry about going to the third umpire, I'm giving that.
It's a Macca's classic, that's what he said.
He actually almost overran it because...
Yeah, thank
of how
you.
Hard
are you able
he hit
to zoom
it,
that up
swung
me,
back
please?
In. Good catch.
That is outstanding from Jason Berendorf. You said it, Brian. You were looking for some power hitters at the start of this competition. You'd be looking for some...
It will take some time on such a surface.
Goes up and over. Hutt might have been in his mouth just for a split second.
Tonight.
The slow ball, and it's just, yeah, it's the toe of the bat there, I think, from Shadab Khan. He won't mind as long as it finds the boundary. And threw him on the third. That is the perfect Yorker from Richardson.
Well bowled.
Full straight has worked so often. I think that's just outside the line.
Oh.
Brett Lee, you don't think so?
I'm going to go up and have a look at that.
Original decision was not out. Pitching in line, impact in line, and wickets are hitting. Greg, I'll get you to change your original decision to out. I'll let you know when you're on screen. You're on screen signal now.
Brett Lee has missed his calling. He shouldn't be in the... That's in the air and through. He's found that space before, has Tim David, and he finds it again. The attack. Oh, flicked nicely. Does he find space, though? No, he doesn't. Off the bat, it looked good. Nick Hobson's been brilliant on the boundary line. That's his second catch for the match. And that's edged, and that's gone. 2-2 for the Scorchers.
Yeah, lovely ball first up. Just a little bit off the wicket.
In the air, and it flies past the infield. It flies past the outfield as well. Very handy for the Canes. Yeah. Pace off this time, and it's caught. Good adjustment there from Richardson. A handy catch by Ashton Agar as well, and that is the end of Ellis. The Super Kings.
Oh,
he's got a bit of that. Has he found some space? Oh, Berendorf has already taken a blinder. Hobson's already taken two safe catches. He thought he was in the mix for another Macca's Classic.
Spot on.
Stays deep in the crease.
Bang!
Everything at it. And it goes. Change of pace again. It doesn't land it. Tim David gets all of it and then some. It's hurting them, the Perth Scorchers.
Last ball.
Into the wicket. That's done well there from AJ Tai. Dooley will come back no matter what. As Faf du Plessis is brought in to tidy things up. 14 from the last over. With just four outside that inner circle as well. Will that hurt the Perth Scorchers? Meanwhile, the Hobart Hurricanes at home have put on 8 for 172. It will be Joel Parris. And shape, just like Berendorf.
Yes, spot on.
One hand, really, from Faf as it goes through the onside. He only needs one hand to find the first Chemist Warehouse boundary. Oh,
shot.
Wow. That's the way to get things kick-started for the Perth Scorchers. It's gone all the way. Pace on the ball. And it's a thick inside edge. The field is up. It is a big over. Six runs from the first, 17 from the second for the Canes as the Scorchers move. Oh, Faf. He's hit a boundary with one hand down the ground. Now he's hit a six off 1 foot. The flamingo style is working for him. Change of pace, and he brings his bottom hand into play, not for the power, but for the placement.
Pickled than the others.
And he uses that bottom hand again and finds the boundary again. He's enjoying the surface here.
Not. Just to be out.
Hasn't got all of it, that's for sure. The Seagulls spread, waiting patiently over the line. Thought he had a chance, did Shadab Khan, for a moment to take the catch, then maybe just to flick it back in.
Yeah!
Got him! He wasn't watching what he needed to watch, Faf du Plessis. Paddy Dooley is in the mix. The celebration almost as entertaining as his run-up. 22nd. Oh, life straight away. Seagulls once again in danger. It is Ellis underneath.
Oh,
brilliant. Brilliant catch. Most people will think you've got to take that 99 times out of 100, but that's swirling, it's in the night sky, you've got seagulls moving everywhere.
Ah!
Hits on the back leg, Matthew Wade likes it, Dooley loves it. Let's see that celebration again. Welcome to the Big Bash. Oh, good athlete. It's a little bit of tap straight back over the offside from Ashton Turner to finish off his third over. 9 runs coming from it. Oh, gets into position very quickly does Inglis and pumps it over the boundary for a Toyota 6. Cuts hard and through the field. That has gone like a tracer bullet.
Only in a position to be able to take the power surge, and we saw Jai Richardson bowled exceptionally well during that period. If we can have a couple of big
Oh, he gets a bit of this though, Inglis, but does he get enough?
Oh,
wow. He shouldn't have, because Darcy Short should have taken that catch on the boundary line. Instead, it burst through his hands.
Early.
He plays a number of shots, and in the end, he gets it up and over for the boundary and for his half century as well. 10th BBL 50 to Josh Inglis. And he's done it when it's needed here for the Perth Scorchers.
Yeah, beautiful. Enterprising. A lot of shots all around the grass cricket.
Goes with a more traditional shot here. Just opens up the front leg, throws the hands on it. Oh, just clears the front leg. That is timing personified. It won't go for the maximum. Drags the length back and it's gone straight up. It hasn't got the distance. And it will be taken. David underneath it. It's a big wicket for the Hurricanes because this game was getting away from them. Here's Dooley.
Catch it! Catch it!
Inside out shot from Inglis has only managed to pick up Ali at long off. And no, he doesn't. He goes wide and he gets the stumping. Takes DRS just out of play. He's got four for it. He's got a chance of five.
Yeah, look, not the greatest shot you'll see. Ashton Ago is a
few deliveries. Looks to go up and over through the offside and does it nicely indeed. Does Richardson. Yes! Tosses it up.
Yes! Oh!
That is the way to tackle the match.
Amazing. Great catch.
The Macca's classic, that. Is there a twist?
There's not. There's a very clean hit from Jai Richardson, though. Straight to the fielder. That is a wicket to Tim David with the catch. Ellis with the wicket. That is a magnificent win for the Hobart Hurricanes at home. A reminder, they did not have a great record and they've turned things around.
Yeah, congratulations to both teams firstly, but